Now turn up.
This is where I wanted to go. I wanted to be in blue.
You're going to get an ultimate competitor. You're going to get someone that's going to give their all for this team.
I don't like this pick, but it's an injury plague. And I think that's the concern is Leighton Vander Esch. I don't think he's healthy enough. This tells me that they want to upgrade the guys who played last year. I probably would have went in a different direction. I probably would have drafted an offensive lineman here rather than take Micah Parsons. Would have made sense.
Let's get it.
Let's get it, says Micah Parsons.
That was a big play offense that's not there. There's Parsons. He's got his second.
Penn State, you know, first off, I just like to thank God. Like, without God, I really wouldn't be here. I'm a strong believer in God and just walking humbly and just, like to thank my family. I got my wonderful mother in the stands and my son, but yeah, they had a potty break, so I get it. But man, this is all incredible, but thank you to Cowboys Nation. Like, y'all really believed in me, like y'all drafted me, like I couldn't be any more thankful. I'm always big where I'm coming from, so shout out to Harrisburg, PA, man. This is for the city, man. This is for all the kids back in the burg. You know, this is hope that we can all do it one